26th of November, 1603. At dinner, Lopez asked me if I believed these heathens were worthy of the artifact's alleged power. I had to admit that the Paititians seemed noble and industrious. However, their taut skin, stretched tight over sinewy muscles, and lack of shame made them more similar to beasts. "And what of our leaders in the society?" he then asked. "Should they be able to wave their perfumed and ring fingers in any direction and expect us to obey, to return and sit at their side when they beckon? Do they not treat us as inferior beings, as beasts as well?" I had no answer. What he'd said was heresy and treason, but in some way, I wondered if it wasn't the truth. Who made these things? It's not Maya or Inca. It's high, but I could dive. Another example of syncretic belief. This figure portrayed on the cross is not Jesus Christ, but Kukulkan. I suppose a parallel could be drawn between the two. Thank you. A rubbing taken from the walls of the cenote. It is simply a large X and the word run. The detailed engravings on this helmet, in its unusually good condition, could mean this helmet was worn more as an accessory, rather than protection in combat. Perhaps Lopez used it to project an air of importance. 1st of December, 1603. We've entered a cenote not far from the city and set up camp in a small alcove. Lopez has spent the evening staring into the flames, utterly ensorcelled, his dinner untouched. Twice I attempted a conversation, but his silence rebuffed me each time. He is utterly focused on this artifact. If I were a more superstitious man, I would wonder if the artifact is speaking to him directly. The soldiers keep to themselves as well. They seem anxious for battle. One of their dogs stared at me all evening, as though I were to be his next meal.
Sorry for not talking for a while. I had some company here and can talk, but earlier, man, you probably seen earlier that thing, whatever it is, scared the crap out of me. I don't know what it is, what it was. Okay, well, I don't know. Increased chance to find rare animals. I don't know. Capture you, survival instinct. We're going to go ahead and buy this. Alright, well, I think that's going to do it. I don't have no more skill points.